fashion, style and creativity are only the beginning when it comes to the globally reclaimed brand that is Vivo. And today we are at the Cinnamon Grand as they launch their flagship phone in Sri Lanka, the Vivo V7. It's an exciting night with a lot of fun things happening here today. So stay tuned as we experience all of it. My name is Anisha and you are with Pulse. We are with Mr. Austin from Vivo. Hi, it's an exciting night. How are you?
Hi, fine. Nice to meet you.
All right. So let's talk a little bit about Vivo. Let's talk about the brand.
Yeah, Vivo is a global brand and a leading brand for smartphone. Today we launched in Sri Lanka. We are very happy and our team is very excited.
So what is your global standpoint? In which countries are you in? What kind of reach do you have?
Currently we already entered 20 countries and markets. In future, we will have more and more country kick off.
Very cool. And what plans do you have for Sri Lanka?
Sri Lanka is an amazing country. We want to do more for this country. And today we say our V7 launch event. There will be a lot of new products coming to Sri Lanka from Vivo.
And let's talk about the brand itself. What kind of image do you want to deliver to the Sri Lankan market?
Yeah, as you know, Vivo is a favorite brand for young generations. We want to deliver a good product with good service to our consumers. Today, we can highlight camera and music. So we want to bring the unique experience for our camera performance and the music, hi-fi music.
Definitely. And what do you think of the V7 itself?
Yeah, V7 is an amazing product. I say everybody loves this product. I'm sure more and more people will start to use V7.
Tariq, the regional sales director of Vivo. Hi, how are you today?
Good, good. And you?
I'm great as well. It's an amazing night. Tell me, let's talk a little bit about Vivo. Tell me about the brand.
Okay, so Vivo is very new to Sri Lanka, but globally, we are a number 4 or number 5 brand. And also within a very short period of 3 years, we managed to capture the number 2 position in India, which is a very competitive market, as well as China. So our plans are big for Sri Lanka, especially in terms of investment and engaging the, especially our target clientele is the youth between ages 18 and 35. So it's symbolic that we launched with the V7 because it's basically targeted at that particular age group. So we are the first phone in the world to have a 24 megapixel front facing cam. Everybody has a rear facing cam. So by that itself, we stress the importance that we give to the customer who is expressive and wants to share his or her moments in very vivid color. So Vivo is set to go a long way in Sri Lanka. And today we are very happy to be part of Team Vivo and to be doing this launch with a flagship model V7.
Very exciting times. Let's talk about a few of the unique features of Vivo as a brand. Why is it so beautiful? And why is it so amazing?
Well, Vivo as a practice, we've spent a lot of time, you can call it invested, a lot of time in finding out what our customers want, rather than, you know, figuring out what we would like to present to the market. We've spent an extensive amount of time talking to our customers, listening to them, asking them what they would expect in a smartphone. So that's why we've come up with the 24 megapixel front cam, and also the Vivo V7 in particular. Although it's a 5.7 inch screen, it feels like a 5.2 inch screen in your hand, because we've gone to that level of, you know, customizing the models to suit our clientele. So there we've, you know, through our research and development, we have globally about 2,200 dedicated research and development staff. So you can just imagine the kind of attention that we give to our customer requirements. So we are a learning organization in terms of customer needs. So I think it's going to be fun times ahead for Sri Lankan market and very exciting time for us.
definitely very special things ahead. So this is just the beginning with Sri Lanka. What plans do you have for the future?
Well, we are, if I may say so, we are looking at investing in about $22 million in Sri Lanka, as well as recruiting about a total of about 1,000 Sri Lankan staff. And we are here to stay, right? That's for sure. And we hope to be, you know, knocking on the number two door in terms of smartphones in Sri Lanka very soon.
Definitely. Well, it looks amazing here today, and I wish you all the very best with this.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Right now we are with Miss Seven. Hi, how are you today?
Hi, thank you. I'm fine. Well excited.
Definitely, it's an exciting evening. Let's talk about Vivo. What does the brand stand for?
Vivo is a stand for young generation, and Vivo is about camera and music. This is our advantage. Also, it's young generation's demand lifestyle.
Definitely. And what is your standpoint right now in the global market? What kind of reach do you have?
Actually, in global, we have ranked to top 5, and also in many other key markets, we have well received for the customer. For example, in China, in India, we have ranked to number 2.
And what are the? Why should the Sri Lankan consumer really buy a Vivo and get on board with their journey?
Actually, I think our brand key advantage is focus on camera and music. For example, for our new flagship model V7. V7's the best advantage is camera. We have the whole world first 24 front camera.
Right now we are with Mr. Shafraz, the HR manager of Vivo. Hi, exciting times today. How are you today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm great as well. So let's talk about the V7 that we're launching today. Let's talk about its unique features.
Yes, V7 is a flagship product of Vivo. It has 5.7-inch full-view display screen and 24-megapixel front camera with 16-megapixel rear camera. And it comes with 32GB internal RAM and Qualcomm processor.
Very cool. And why do you think it's a good product for a Sri Lankan market?
Yes, actually, if you see, 24 megapixel is the first time we have overall it has been launched. This is the first time a mobile phone has a 24 megapixel front camera. So if you see, most of the young generation, they used to take photos, mostly like selfies and everything, including myself. We used to take like per day about 10-15 selfies. So of course, it'll be a good challenge for other competitors as well.
Definitely. And what is the price that we're looking at?
Yes, right now the MRP is 43990, and then you can purchase it from in our showroom as well. It's in Colombo 3 in Kalpiti, plus other dealers as well.